And so the match is underway. March. Not showing good patience. Good looking move this. Baumgartner. Kasper Dolberg. Just cutting off the supply. Christoph Baumgartner. Crossing possibilities. Welbeck. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Gross. Well, the... Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Joao Linton. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Oh, a really good header. But the goalkeeper there's a cover up. And into the last 20 minutes. And he's broken free. Oh, and it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win? Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider. This could be it. And it is. He's done it. Surely a case of game over. 2-0 here. And the ball is moving again. Well, can they be creative from here? Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them? And there goes the final whistle. Victory for Brighton and Hove Albion. And the contest begins. That'll be a Wolfsburg ball. Oh, nice ball. It needs an opportunity. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Plenty of support here. They've got it now. What can they do? The save was a good one. And a struggle to get it away properly. Gross. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Opportunity. Oh, a smart stop. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. And he takes on the shot, and a fine stop. Just the clearance that was called for. Big chance. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Could pull one back here. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Billy Gilmore. Mitoma. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
So the referee brings this game to an end. A frustrating day for Brighton and Hove Albion. A defeat here.
Thank you. Thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking some questions now. Thanks all for coming. There's no just a couple of questions for you. Thank you.
And hello from one of the newer venues in English football, the Amex Stadium on the South Coast. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Brighton up against Leeds United.
Well, thanks, Derek. I think Brighton will be fairly happy after their first couple of games. They've had a couple of tough games, but can they now push on and get something today? If they do, it would be a really good start for them.
Oh, he's given us away. And providing width. Well, it could be on for him here. It's opened up for him. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. No-nonsense clearance.
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to... taking the lead.
Very quick thinking there. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. And the emphasis is on creativity. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Jeremy Doku. Gavi. And a decent save, full credit. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Perfect challenge. Jeremy Doku. An incisive pass. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Verba. Good bit of pressing. Is it going to be? And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. And there it is. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Moises Caicedo. Here's Gross. Tariq Lamptey. Pascal Gross. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Oh, surely. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Now, how about the short corner? Has a go, and fine goalkeeping. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Now, how about the short corner? Shot attempted, and a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Kaoru Mitoma. And now with Estupiñán. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Doku. Oh, he's given it away. Being egged on by the crowd. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Christensen.
Well, the stats confirm Brighton's control of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Yes, who knows, maybe another opportunity in the works for them. Not the best challenge, free kick. And the news confirmed before the game, Manchester City have finally got their man, Stuart.
Well, the fee is about £65 million. And of course, with that comes huge expectations. But I believe he's a rare talent and he will handle the pressure brilliantly.
Jérémy Doku. And crossed in there.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Effective challenge. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of the
big chance here, Derek?
That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Maybe getting two substitutes warmed up and both will come on here. Can he convert? Well, he's just spooned it over the top. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And that is going to do it for this game. It goes into the books as a win for Brighton. What did you make?
Time for a few questions. Thanks so much for your time.
Thanks for waiting. We're now ready to take your questions. Thank you for attending, everyone.
Well, if you like an old-time football feel, this is the place for you. We're in South London at Selhurst.
And your Eagles, Crystal Palace.
Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to.
And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do. He's played it short here. Chance to cross. And he might be through here. In it goes! Delighted to be two. And after that fantastic effort, what a perfect ball now. How about this? Wonderful chance. There it is. And that is going to do it. The referee blows for full time. Brighton and Hove Albion have picked up maximum points. How would you... And the match is under...